No, I just figured I'd pad it a little bit, Vince. Stephen Scott is his name. Stephen Scott. Nah, Scotty's not in this one. Stephen Scott, but no Stephen Scott.
The track temperature's decreasing. It's now 37 Celsius.
All right, I've got a few seconds here. I'm going to run to the bathroom real quick. Hello, everyone. Everyone's in. Got a little tattered American flag. Look for this one. Strength of field is 1.6, and almost everybody is 1.6. I shouldn't say almost everybody. I don't have, 1.4, 1.5, 1.6. Of course, I didn't qualify, so it is what it is. Looks to be about a 6.5 minute lap, 6:40, six right in there. So we'll see. Shouldn't have to worry about fuel because it's a fixed setup. Starting 14th.
We start a single spot, guys.
There's 27 cars.
It's a rolling start.
I think I'm going to start from the pits. In the back here? Yeah, start from the pits.
My God, there's a Yankee in front of me. It says New York right there on your back bumper.
P14, 3 laps.
How many people starting in the pits with me?
Follow car number
5, 4
in the right lane.
Sorry, the last one back. All right.
Grady, can I get through?
Heck yeah, come on back.
This Grady guy is hilarious.
Sorry, what'd you say? Hey, they're wrecking already. That's crazy. That's why I'm starting for pits, you know?
Okay, Justin, here we go. Floor it. Height behind is pitting.
Then.
Pit exit's clear. Stay behind the white line.
Off the road again.
We'll need to come into the pits to serve the penalty.
Can't wait to drive off that road again.
I won't do it.
You've got 3 laps to serve this penalty.
What? Oh, I sped in the pit.
Stewards have called us into the pits for repairs.
That was a little scary.
What's happening here? You guys don't know the track?
I'm stopping now.
Fuck it.
Not talking to you, bro.
I was answering you, though.
Damn right. Hey, Kevin.
All right. Let's go.
Your car is blown.
He's late.
Oh,
your
man.
Your car is toast, Kevin.
Where is that guy? I want to know. Greedy. I got a 6 minute tow.
What you all doing, bro? You don't break on this turn, bro. This is flat out.
Sorry if anyone got taken out. Like, my wheel disconnected, and then my game started stuttering really badly. Like,
your best bet's to be in front of all them terrible drivers.
Now I'm going to lose I rating.
Thanks to the space button, number 22.
These are a bunch of idiots.
I don't know how dumb they is, but they sure can't drive.
He's not even near any of them. But
it's all over the place.
He's just answering them.
You drive for 13 years and you're still 1.4. Like, bro, it's just sad.
1.4
what?
1.4 what? 1.4K I rating, bro. What else?
Yeah, I rating like a yo-yo. It goes up, then it goes down again.
Oh, sorry, Andrew. What was that?
Down to 1.4.
Yeah, Grady's been driving on the service for 13 years and he's still 1.4K I rating.
What the fuck are you doing? What the fuck? Didn't you see? That's wrecking! Wrecking! My goodness, I should got collected because of lifting for a yellow flag.
Staying away from you, bunch of fuck. And I still get pulled.
What the fuck? Next time I'll do the quali so I get in front of you, all assholes.
Why are you guys driving with damaged cars swerving all over the track? Why don't you just pit and get out?
Can you just set up, please?
How long is the race? 3 laps?
Andrew, I used it in, like, 2008, but only for a month and then came back to it in 21.
Fine, you didn't take me out, bro. I'm a little disconnected.
It's gonna be a huge, huge repair, I'm sure. Unless it's just body panels. Fuck. I have to try and resist the urge to do some of these races. I was just sitting upstairs. I was like, oh, hey, that's coming up. Jump on. I did two laps before I did that opening lap. And then I sped in the pits. And then I wrecked. Like, oh, come on.
That car's pretty damaged, Steven.
Cheating, mate.
I'm on a 0X. This is much better than the last race.
I'm on a 0X.
No, I can't believe this guy. I don't know. Literally. They like jump on the track without knowing the track or the car. I don't know, man. This guy, Kevin, fighting for position even though he's wrecked. What the fuck?
Yeah, buddy, he wants to be a professional. Oh, excuse me. Yep, he wants to be a professional just like you. Let's go, focus on crashes. Let's do crashes. 12 seconds for my toe. And then we'll see how much damage I got. Are those required? Required repairs, 16 minutes. Might be able to get back out and do one lap.
We need to come in for this penalty in the next two laps.
Fucking idiot, man.
move.
Andrew is now leading.
Hey, you can go. I look down. My coffee's... I don't have coffee. I don't know if I'm going to be able to get back out or not. I'm going to loop around here in about 13 minutes.
635.2.
Am I sick? It's almost 11:30. I don't have another cup. I already had a cup this morning. I just don't have another cup. I usually only drink one. Ugh. See, where's the leader? Here's Grady. Is Grady gonna pass him on? Oh, he's in a sock. Ingo, I can't have that much caffeine. I usually switch over to soda about lunchtime. If I have two cups in the morning, I usually get a little twitchy. All right, let's go back to Rex.
Hey, Big Mouth, what place you in?
Where's Grady? I'll go back to Grady. Alright, well, I'm just picking people up here. Oh, it was my own fault, Ingo. There's Grady. And it's all green, too. His helmet, his race suit, everything. Right, Ingo? Oh, no. Keep your 0X. Oh, they are going another lap. I might be able to get out here and do one lap. Nope, they're not. They're done. Well, maybe not. No, they're all signing off.
Hey, Anger Man, where you finish at on this race?
Anger Man. Oh.
You ain't coming dead last, did you?
Is it not going to let me go back out? Race is over. Yeah, it's not going to let me go out. All right. There's enough of that. Don't save. All right. Let's look how long it is until Ollie runs. Mr. Pesk. Oh, he's live. All right. All right, well, I'm going to end this here. I know I've got eight. I'm going to end this here, go over to Ollie's stream, and then I will be helping out in the 3 hour after Ollie's stream. So anyway, I'm going to dump it here, and I will see you guys when he goes live and we jump on together. All right, so I will talk to you then, and... Oh, and also tomorrow morning, 8 o'clock, I'm going to run the six-hour Sebring with Alistair in an LMP2. So